This song is by Cordell Roberts that walked from Nashville to Gainesburg. On May the 16th, 1966, I walked to Gainesburg, way up in the States. On Monday, I walked to the Cedar Hills of Lebanon. No air in my parking my car. I spent the night at a hotel, and there I slept very well. Oh, Gainesburg in 1944. Thought I must walk back on my feet once more. I got thirsty for a drink of water, so I began knocking some doors. On Tuesday, I walked to Carthage, Tennessee. I arrived about 2:30. I was very tired and my feet were dirty. When I was about 18 years of age, a boy and I walked for 30 miles. I left Gainesburg in 1944. Thought I must walk back on my feet once more. I got thirsty for a drink of water, so I began to knock on some doors. On Wednesday morning, I was wakened by a storm. I got up and went to the bus station. I thought I'd stop my walking. I sat there for a while. Soon the storm was over, and then I began my walking. Of Gainesburg in 1944, thought I must walk back on my feet once more. I got thirsty for a drink of water, so I began to knock on some doors. The strangers were very kind to me, to offer to let me ride. I thanked them very much, told them I was walking from Nashville to Gainesburg, of Gainesburg in 1944. Thought I must walk back on my feet once more. I got thirsty for a drink of water, so I began to knock on some doors. Going up the hill to Gainesburg, an old friend of mine stopped by and offered to let me ride. Refusing him, I walked on him to Gainesburg, of Gainesburg in 1944. Thought I must walk back on my feet once more. I got thirsty for a drink.